Last time on Cassava Matters, we introduced you to the 6 steps to cassava weed management and best planting practices. We also listened to experts speak about the importance of cassava, the challenges of cassava production, and the impact of weed on cassava cultivation. The 6 steps to cassava weed management toolkit is available in paper and electronic formats, including videos in Nigerian languages like Igbo, Tiv, and Yoruba. Let's take a few minutes and listen to the toolkit in Yoruba.
Nje o fe gbin ege ki o si jere repete. Awon igbese mefa ti o ran lowo ni yi lati je ki ala re wa si imuse. Igbese kini wa ile to ba lora ti ko dagun ti ki se ile omi, ile okuta tabi ile lile. Igbese keje ti igbo ba kun fun opopolopo igi koriko ati awon eka igi to pewe daada to se tayo ohun ti owo je ero apako le ka. Ge igbo na lule ki o se pa oko na to ba si je wipe igbo na kun fun koriko ti ki ku boro bi ekan bere tabi esu akintola igi anamo to gagogoro tabi eleyi ti won pe ni mafowo kan mi ati be be lo tawon gbo won yi ba ga ju nkan ti owo ja ero apako le ka lo ge won lule ki o si se suru fun bi ose meji ko fi bere si hu pada. Igbese keta fi ogun apako eya glyphosate fun apere round up turbo touch down 40 ni odiwon bi a se ko sara ogun apako na lati gbogun ti awon koriko ti won ese nhu latari ba se gbe olule tele fi odiwon ogun apako glyphosate si oku ti koriko ti ki kuboro to wa lori e to ba ti gaju iwon ese batakun lo leyin yi simi fun kan bi ojo merin lagbako ki ogun apako glyphosate yo fi le pa awon koriko na ku fin fin. Igbese kerin pipa oko je igbese to gbowo lori gan ni sugbon ta ba se bo se to o ma nje ki ere oko ege ko po repete ta ba tu ile lona to to o ma nje ki ege o ta daada o kere ju ni won tonu 5 lori isare oko kan. Afiti ere ori tonu 5 ba ju iye ta fi pa sare oko kan lo lo ye ki agbe o gbianju ati pa oko lona ta alakale yi. Kiko ebe sori oko ma nje ki ege o ta daada ti ikore isare kan o si tobi tonu 4 gbianju ki o ko ebe sori oko re ti ere ori tonu 4 ege lori oko na ba ju iye ti a fe fi ko ebe sori oko na lo. O dara ki agbe o ko ebe to ba sakiyesi pe ile na le je ile alamo tabi ta ba pinu lati kore oko na lasiko erun tabi ti awon epo ori oko na ba je eleyi to soro pa. Igbese karun gbin ege tabi gbaguda nigbati ile ba tutu ni won ese bata bi meta sira won 1 meter by 0.8 meters tabi 0.7 meters leyin yi fin ogun apako bi prime extra gold ni odiwon lita 4 fun sare oko kan tabi lagon ni odiwon lita o le ida 4 fun sare oko kan laarin wakati 24 leyin ta ti gbin ege tabi gbaguda sinu oko. E ma fin ogun apako sori ile gbigbe e pa aro gbaguda ti ko ba hu jade laarin ojo 15 si ojo 21. Igbese kefa nigbati koriko ba ti hu to ida 30 ninu 100 loko re ti won ti nlewe 4 si 6 lori fi ogun apako to n pa ewe finfin lona igbalode pelu ranlowo ero ta finfin oko tabi ona to ba rorun fun o ninu oko ti grass ba po lapoju fi ogun apako grass fusilade 40 iwon lita meta fun sare oko kan fi koriko grass abe ewe ege nigbati ege na ba ti n pe ose 8 tabi ju be lo sugbon ti ege o ba ti to ose 8 ti grass tabi koriko elewe miran fi hu nbe fi owo tu awon koriko na lati dena ki ogun apako kan igi ege ati ewe re ninu oko ti koriko ba wa poju fi glufosinate ammonium lifeline basta fascinate ni won ti o wa lara pali odi won re ale fi glyphosate in round up turbo touch down 40 ati be be lo ni ona ti a ti lakale lara pali ogun apako na o se pataki ewe lati fi nkan idabobo senu ero ta fi nfin oko ki ogun apako ma kan ara ege na ko ma ba ba je ti ege o ba ti to ose 8 ti oko na si ko fun koriko chiwi won fe daada fi owo to awon koriko na kuro ma fin oogun apako kan si oko lododun tori pe eleyi le fa ki oogun apako ko ma sise mo.
Today we shall be looking at site selection and land preparation for cassava. Joining us on this journey into the six steps are extension agents from our partners JDPM Oyo, JDPC Ibadan, JDPI Ado Ekiti, and others from Osun and Kwara States.
Today we are going to look at something that is very important in the six steps to cassava weed management, and that is the choice of site, which is among the key things that every farmer needs to know before he grow his cassava. What do you look at when you want to grow cassava from the soil? As we say over and over, one of the important things that farmers must look out for is the presence of biological activity. So on the field that we are standing here, if you look at this field, if I get to this field, I want to look at, are there the presence of earthworms, worm cast, for instance. This tells me that the soil, there is the presence of biological activity. So this kind of soil will be quite good for growing cassava. Like cassava, like other crops, it demands nutrients and it also demands good soil. The other thing that you have to look out for, you know, if you look at this site that we are standing on, you will see that this is more or less like a flat kind of area, you know. This is very important. And why is it important? It's important because it helps you in taking the right decision in terms of how you need to plow, how you need to make the ridges. On a land like this, you know, erosion will be minimal. Things like leaching of nutrients will be very minimal on a soil like this. So this is something that we should look out for. It looks very negligible, but if you decide to take a very sloppy field, then you will be prone to you know, all the vagaries of erosion. You'll be prone to leaching of your soil nutrients, and that will affect the productivity of your cassava on that field. Now, the other thing is that you need to look out for is the type of weeds that are on this land or on the soil. If I come here, one of the things I can see here very clearly is that I have more of grasses, you know. There's a lot of panicum that is scattered all over here. So if I have this, what it means is that I need to use glyphosate, a pre-land preparation herbicide, in order to control these kind of weeds. Now, the beauty here is that this weed here is not up to my chest. So I don't need to slash at this level. All that I need to do is just to spray. And once I spray, I'll be able to control the weeds. And now the question is, what form of herbicide should I use when I see this? You need to apply any of these herbicides like glyphosate brands that we have in the market. That will be able to take care of this. And when you apply glyphosate here, you have to wait for 14 days. You have to give that time because it is important for the glyphosate to kill the plant from the leaves up to the roots. Very, very key. Now, there are some scenarios. If you turn back and look at further over there, you will see that there the weeds are very tall. They're very tall. Now, in such scenario, you are not to spray. The first thing you have to do is to slash. You have to slash, and then when you slash, you wait for 2 weeks. Why do you need to wait for 2 weeks? You need to wait for 2 weeks for the grass to regrow. Now, once there is that regrowth, then you can now apply your glyphosate, and then you wait for another 2 weeks. In that case, you are spending how many weeks? You are spending 4 weeks. So you have to follow that because it's very key for this kind of vegetation we are standing on for you to deal with stubborn grasses. We see situations where farmers, what they do is they simply apply glyphosate and 2-3 days after they go there to plow. When you do that, what have you done? You've simply wasted your resources. This is the first and very important step that you should take as extension service providers, as farmers that want to go into cassava farming. It's very simple to look at, but also very important.
Gbati awon IT de ti won wa ko wa wi pe baba won ko orisirisi awon chemicals fun wa ka to di wi pe adele won ko wa wi pe ba se fin nigbati a ba ti toju igi re tan ti gbogbo e ba ti mo ti koko yan ba ti rora wo a fin gbata ba wa fin tan adele gbata ba dele a gbin ege re
lara awon kan ti won ko wa ni pe ti a ba fe mu ibi ta ti fe da oko ka koko ri wi pe ile yen je ile to na lafia to lo nje ninu so pe ka make sure pe ile yen je ile ti o da latara awon kan ti a fi mo pe ile yen da ni pe ta ba wo nature koriko to koko wa nbe na iru bi koriko yen ba se na lafia si ona kan niyan fun wa lati confirm then ta ba bu epe yen wo abu epo yen o bo ba se tete tukasi iyan na tun wa lara awon kan ti a ma nlo.
Next week on Cassava Matters, we shall be looking at types of weeds and weed control measures. To watch missed episodes and other useful cassava weed management videos, go to our YouTube channels, Cassava Matters. For questions, comments and inquiries, please use the following contact details on your screen. We'll be glad to hear from you. We'll be right back.